Hi, I'm Brandon.
And I'm Rachel.
Today we're going to interview some random people about their opinion on the internet.
Okay, let's go.
Hi everyone, my name is Leon and I'm studying functioning science, being in the pharmacy.
Okay, so I got two questions. So the first one will be, do you think internet will bring you negative impacts?
Yes, I think that internet obviously will bring you negative impacts.
So how it affects you negatively?
Like, for example, when you study, like, if your phone rings, you're gonna struggle with your phone, right? You're not gonna, like, not gonna leave your phone there and, like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, something like that.
Yeah. I think it brings me a lot of negative impacts.
So how it affects you negatively?
For example, let's say in secondary school where we don't have internet, we are more, we pay more attention to the teachers and lecturers, but now as in UCSI, there's free Wi-Fi all around. So I think usually we do lessons with like on our phones, bring our games, still concentrating on the lecture.
Yeah, because why the internet give the negative impact? Because of the illegal and inappropriate material can be found in the internet, especially the teenagers who are always watching their own videos at the YouTube. So this kind of things can give the bad effect to the nowadays teenager. So the teenager will not focus on the studies and then got the bad result in academic purposes.
I think no.
Why?
Because it also brings positive impact, like you can use it to search for information for assignment and school work.
Yes, it will.
How it will affect you negatively?
So basically, if you have internet, you will waste a lot of time in internet, so that's the main thing.
Yes.
Why?
Because if you watch anime, then you spend a lot of time on it. Then, a lot of things are, you tend to not
get
the time, so you don't know what time
to
do. At the end of the day, you spend your whole day
on internet
at home.
No. Why? Because with internet, I can play online games and it brings happiness to me. So it doesn't bring negative impact to me.
Hey, you guys know